This is a nice little way how to just hit pop cards.